name is Laura Wayne, and I am a film artist from Calgary, Alberta. I went to film school in Cuba, and I was there for 3 years. So this was a student work that I completed in the Sierra Maestra, which is like the easternmost part of Cuba, a very isolated, very remote part of Cuba where time has a very different sense. And so the work that I'm showing is sort of the result of spending 6 weeks in this part of the country and of getting to know an elderly man who lived there. And so the work was inspired by this sort of solitude, this profound solitude that I sensed in his existence there. Why did I do that, and would my education